Brad Bisnett here at the Wet Show in Indianapolis, and I am in the Hammerhead Trenchless booth with Jason Klaus. Jason, we've got your lateral pipe bursting system here. Can you tell us a little bit more about
Absolutely, I can. This is our Hammerhead PB30. This is our lateral pipe bursting machine. This is designed to burst lateral pipes, non-fractionable and fractionable pipes from 2-inch up to 8 inches in diameter. We utilize our quick grip burst head as our bursting head to pull in our brand new polyethylene pipe. Okay, so this is our 4-inch. This system runs with a 3/4-inch cable, and it's powered by 3,000 PSI. We can power this with our own power pack here, or you can utilize a Mini X or a backhoe, as long as it's 3,000 PSI. We've got a valve on here that allows up to 12 gallons of flow per minute, which equates to about 6 feet of production per minute.
Okay, that's excellent. I mean, it's a substantial piece of equipment, and there's no way I'm carrying this down to the basement. So what do I gotta do to get it down there?
So we can take this apart into a few different components, okay? I can take this component off here, here, and this cage, which allows us to get into some hard to reach places, just like a basement.
And so about three different pieces it breaks down?
Yes, yes.
And now, like, I mean, I've known Hammerhead for a little while, and I know pipe bursting really is what brought you onto the scene, but you've also got quite a few relining options for customers. At what point should I be looking at pipe bursting versus relining?
Great question. I mean, we've got a full solution for the life cycle of the pipe. So when our pipe is deteriorated to the point where we can no longer rehabilitate that pipe, you're looking at a replacement method. So if I can get a 3/4-inch cable down that pipe, we're in the pipe bursting business.
Well, this sounds great, Jason. Where can someone find more information about this system?
HammerheadTrenchless.com.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Take care. Okay.